chained to a post in a clearing under the tall treed canopy. Useless years have passed since I last attempted to loosen these irons that keep me. My mostly silent captors long ago scribed radiating chalk rays running straight away from the center stake, marking my line of sight in and around the conifers. The parts I make out are desolate and punishing, and I wouldn't believe the flourishing network of beauty they've built behind the trees, in between the upkept powdered lines, their arcs of life.